Fisher, welcome back to the front. Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be your last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your suit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 3, you're lit up like Times Square. Before you infiltrate the embassy, let me reintroduce D.P. Brunton, our interagency consultant. He's got an update for the mission.
I'll keep it brief. I'm sure you know I'm excited to be part of the team. The Joint Chiefs want this mission kept non-lethal and alarms at flat zero. We can't endanger the hostages.
Understood. And with some due respect, leave anything Lambert can say to Lambert. I don't want the voices in my head to become a crowd.
Get inside the embassy. The situation is delicate and largely unknown, so walk softly. Rim's found you a back door.
Avoid the main gate at all costs. Blueprints show an ornamental stream running beneath the entrance. Looks like a viable way in.
Be careful, Fisher. Your use of stealth is crucial to this operation.
I've got a man in my way, Lambert.
Valum, you there? You have some light? Valum, you hear me?
The flash notes confirm there was a hostage situation. Indonesian militants.
Yeah, but the hostages are somebody else's game. You're here for information, and especially the information held by Douglas. Freeze, Fisher. Not a muscle. Sedono is right on top of you. If he sees you, this mission is over. Shetland, your...
Douglas.
It's Fisher?
You still in one piece?
Where are the rest of the SEALs?
I'm working alone.
Then who are you with?
I'm here on damage con...
Thank God.
Keep guessing. No.
Uh-huh. Maybe...
Thanks. How...
Just wash your hands.
It was PGP encrypted. Easy stuff.
For all the good it did us, the body text is gibberish. Brunton thinks it's a regional Indonesian dialect. We're looking for a translator.
But we got the sender's alias, Mortified Penguin. And 4 words in the body text, Redbeard, Saulnier, and Springfield.
My CIA people came through for us. The dialect is Timorese Mambay. There's an agency bureaucrat.
Chances are.
Security camera tap shows a lone guard overlooking the next courtyard wearing night vision goggles. There's an automated searchlight they haven't shut down. Should be blinding through night goggles.
You're telling me to stay in the light?
I said you wouldn't like it.
Ingrid.
You must be my blind.
It did, thanks.
I'm doing the best I can.
Word crunching's what I need.
Nice PDA.
Can you read it?
It's phonetical Mambay.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Would you stay if I said
no?
Well done, Fisher. There's a nice synchronicity between those coordinates and the name Saulnier. Both match a cryogenics lab in Paris.
And we just got word from Delta. They're sending their boys in.
Which means you're off the leash. Merry Christmas, Fisher. Shoot all the gorillas you like. You have a quick exit downstairs at the base of the tower. Cohen is waiting for you in the village.
The Osprey can't land in the village. Cohen's afraid of being too good a target. Cut the power from all the spotlights in the village. They'll fly as low as possible to pick you up at the end of the pier.
We'll be right back. welcome to Paris. You'll have time for sightseeing later.
Thanks, Lambert.
We're extracting enough Insomniac security systems to transport a bipedal's weakness. But we don't know why, what he wants, or who he is.
Is he still inside?
Hard to say. The man's cover is rock solid.
Are you saying he's CIA?
If he is, he's under deeper cover than I've ever seen. We've got intel linking him to at least a dozen French-Syrian terrorists.
As Mortified Penguin?
The email alias is all we've got. It's ridiculous. Good, you're in. Grimm's daughter suggests first accessing the security terminal on your floor, so she can investigate network activity in the complex.
She can't do it remotely.
No, the important files are off the grid. His case file says the founder was worried about the government stealing his client's files when the apocalypse rolls around.
Paranoia-based security.
That's our mantra.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Confirmed. The basement is clear.
Security stage increased. Stage one. Clock jackets on.
Alarm stage.
Fisher.
I'm in.
Great work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Let's see. Mortified Penguin cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my god.
What?
What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
I found the guard on the security cameras. I think you were right. It looks like he's behind that big vault-type door. The label on the monitor says Body Processing Room.
I'm inside the client storage database.
I'm tapped. Taking a look, see? I see at least 8 clients Mortified Penguin pulled up in detail.
Anything in common?
All frozen in the last 6 months, and all cheapskates. They all booked economy tickets to the future, just their brains frozen. The low-end storage device is called an...
I've got your French brains, Lambert.
So that's what happened to them.
Mortified dumped the clients and took the ND-133.
I guess we can assume he's not CIA, if he's willing to murder.
Murder frozen organs. You can't murder the dead.
Semantics. I think we've got a way to ID the Penguin. The security guard everybody's so excited about? His name is Francois Cordova. Our intercepts suggest he got a lucky picture of Mortified Penguin with his cell phone, was wounded, and locked himself inside Body Processing.
Processing?
Where they pull the brains out of...
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Don't hurt me, please. I'm just doing...
I'm not here to add to your...
No. I'm
from the phone company.
What?
I'm gonna need to tell
you. I'm very good.
Give me the phone, Francis.
So that's...
We gotta...
What?
No. I'm
running...
Great.
Right.
Right what?
mission. Soth is still your first and only objective. We need you to conversate the man face to face. The agency's got reams of data on him, but the man's history is a school of red herrings. Nobody knows whether he's a U.S. agent or a terrorist.
Those things aren't mutually exclusive.
Hippie. Until we know differently, we're treating him as a criminal. So don't blow his cover. Then the alarms mean mission over. If Soth sees you before you see him, the mission's over. Don't do anything to compromise him.
Does that include killing him?
Yeah. Leave him alive, if you don't mind. Updates on your upset.
Another complication for you. Found the credit cards our man Poindexter, aka Soth, used to buy the train tickets.
What's the complication?
Two seats in coach. Looks like you have at least two terrorists mixed in with the civvies in the cheap seats.
But you're dealing with tight quarters. I wouldn't risk anything lethal. You don't have the room. Brunson's chums and the CIA came through for us.
Soth's right leg is more prosthetics in it than Lee Majors.
Apparently, he had a disagreement with a landmine.
Might register different on thermal.
Perfect.
Who's that? Do you work here?
Wake up, Poindexter.
First,
I'm your Uncle Sam.
How do I trust you?
Your name's Norman.
Okay, fine. What do you...
To make your Sedonos.
It's an agency job.
Who's your runner?
Clifton Finch.
What about the cryogenics?
Sorry if I woke you.
Is it?
We put
good.
He was lying about his handler, wasn't he?
Yeah. Finch has been on sick leave for 16 months. Hack the laptop now. And trail Soth. Laser mic that call. We still can't risk blowing Soth's cover. Fisher, we need that phone call. Dime to a dollar, he's talking to Sedono.
Depends on our Mossad leak.
We've got visitors. Our cover's been blown. We're getting off the train now.
Talk to me about that.
This looks like a touchy mission. Brunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Mossad?
Even better. Shin Bet.
Spooky. Who are we torturing?
Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We have the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer / CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your opsec.
We just want the guns and the money, Saul.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
They're Saul Berkovitz. Who were they?
Thieves.
We've got something for them.
Yes.
Thank you.
detective is named Dahlia Tal. Brunton?
Ms. Dahlia Tal. She's a Shin Bet agent in deep cover with local terrorist cells.
She's our link to Norman Salt's terrorist connections. What are the choice nuggets of intel we pulled off Salt's laptop? Find Dahlia. She'll lead you to the mercenaries.
Identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for...
Is there a special...
Only in the morning. You're American.
I'm friendly and looking for...
I feel you wouldn't be asking him.
What was he doing in Jerusalem?
Buying a weapon.
Details, details.
I don't know any.
What was the deal?
Your friend got the biological...
Where are the Syrians?
I'll take you to the device.
Thank you.
ready? We're stirring.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dahlia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it. Damn it, Fisher. We needed her dead.
Why?
Shin Bet's not playing a straight game.
It's not your job to question.
I'm going to need a little more warning to shoot unarmed women. Are we aborting the mission?
No, we can't. But you just dug yourself a deep pit to climb out of. Sign off, Brunton. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a fifth freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
Said jump and I didn't. When I get back to the States, I'll sit facing the corner in a cone hat.
Going to be a complicated mission, Fisher. We're running it in cooperation with Displace International, so your old friend Douglas Shetland will be local.
Good. I can work with Shetland. What's Shetland doing here?
Who is that? A Ghost Army operation. He'll give you the brief.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Good work, Fisher.
Who is that? Show yourself!
Until they convince the U.S. we're not worth the trouble. Why? Are you saying you don't...
I'm inside the camp.
The core of your mission is Sedona. He's on site. We need you to locate and trail him. But again, don't let him spot you.
Pandora tomorrow?
That's the idea. We haven't been able to trace his daily insurance call remotely, so we're going to need you to get in there with a tap. Fifth Freedom with Sedona Militia. But don't get spotted before tapping the phone. Updates on your OPSAT.
Any complications?
Of course. Sedona changes the passcode for entry twice daily. He doesn't write it down. He gives it verbally to his three top lieutenants on site.
So I grab one and make him talk.
No. We need to stay discreet. We can't afford to have Sedona panic and skip a call. Use the sticky cam to overhear those conversations. Details on your OPSAT.
You can use your sticky cam to overhear the code.
How does it go?
Real good.
We're on?
Product. I'll be...
Good.
Good. There's a colonial home overlooking the compound at the end of the village. That's where Sedona makes his Pandora tomorrow phone call. That's where you'll need to be to tap it. Trail him, so you'll be sure to be there on time.
Security stage increased. Stage one. Black jackets.
Got a heads up for you from Grim.
We're going to be losing touch in a second. There must be copper coils or some kind of grid ahead of you. The refinery proper is a dead signal hole. Good luck with your airplane, pilot.
We're going to be out of contact as long as you're underground.
I'll try not to get too lonely.
Hello?
Don't! I'm just a worker!
Is the plane all right? Yeah. Go. Oh.
Jack, what's that?
Oh my God! He's dead!
How did that happen?
Welcome back to Fresh Air.
Do you have the name?
Fisher. Go tap that phone. We'll talk about the names later.
I'm gonna kill somebody if they don't stop shooting soon. That noise is gonna break my...
Be careful. The access to the house isn't as easy as it seems. You should wait for darkness.
Ah!
526, 5173, 337, 3889. Pandora tomorrow. Good.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful.
It's me. It's me.
What the hell?
Good work, Fisher. Fisher, freeze! Don't make a move. Shetland will take you out of there. You're just about in position.
Movement! I need a ground check in my sector. Sure it's not another bird has? It's all right. I'll take a look.
Stealth skills are crucial for this operation.
Security stage increased. Stage two. Helmet on.
Alarm stage two. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, the situation will soon be out of control. Shows you're a stone's throw from the control room. Walk softly and use that technician. If you raise the sub yourself, you're gonna bring up a lot of Dara Dandoa, who won't be happy to see you.
You're underestimating my charm.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Garrett, what's going on? We weren't supposed to surface for another 4 hours. Garrett, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling the alarm.
Tell him we're kosher.
What?
Tell him nothing's wrong.
Okay. There's no problem. I had a warning light flash on the ballast tanks. I'll put you back under as soon as they're fixed.
Huh? Copy that. Thanks.
Thank you.
Graham's daughter's got her hands on Komodo's security personnel protocols. Inside that submarine, you're going to be outmanned and outgunned.
That's everywhere I go.
Great work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Just need to find the terminal's ID number. There. Looks like we've got 5 subscribers. Satellite phones.
U.S. numbers?
Yeah. Echelon's linking them to a private military corporation. Something called Displace.
We'll run a cross-check on their recent contracts. 5 PMCs line up pretty nicely with our 5 POX boxes.
What's my part?
Amityville time. Get out. If we got the POX boxes, then there's nothing stopping us. The Joint Chiefs will want to move fast. Rendezvous with Cohen. It's about time you introduced yourself to Sagara.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sedano are.
Somebody coming? What is that?
Help! I'm in there! Help! I'm in danger!
Security stage.
Alarm stage 1. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful, Fisher. Stealth skills are crucial for this operation.
Here. Go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. That's right, sir. That's right, sir. Night vision's not... That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Black blinded snipers would be useless to you.
So how are we covering the parking lot?
We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Trust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if it weren't far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
Now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can finally get you close enough. soon be out of control. Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't...
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few briefs.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a...
You made yourself friendly.
Sure, Sedona.
Ingrid's a godsend. I keep pinching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get it, Sedona.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Technician, I need batteries. I need men in the studio now. Sedano's taking immediately.
I know your local intercept grabbed that.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedona. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford. Great work, Fisher. You're well on track to becoming history's most prolific unknown author of world events.
If I had any blood left, I'm sure I'd be blushing. Is Ingrid in position on the roof?
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sedano conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sedano's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in the clear yet. Get Sedona to the roof. Ingrid's waiting. Here.
It always shot.
You are.
No.
There's only.
Huh.
No.
Yeah.
Your ride is just about here. A cargo truck that should get you through security and into LAX.
I've arranged for a small distraction. If it comes together, it should open a small window of opportunity.
You make my job too easy.
Just respecting my elders.
And if anybody sees you, you've lost your ride and the mission's over before it begins.
You've always had a talent for the obvious, Lambert.
All right, Fisher. You're inside LAX.
You're kidding. That was way too easy.
Basically, we've got gaps in the armor. And you're not the only visitor that slipped through.
Soth.
And the last ND-133. And a handful of hired mercenaries disguised as LAX. Great. Grim, you got anything on how they're communicating?
Yeah. It's an ultra-wide band local network, node-based. They've got 10 members online, including Soth.
Then we're looking at 9 terrorists you're going to need to neutralize before you find Soth.
If all of Soft's men have been vaccinated for smallpox within the last 10 days, then it's a safe bet they're running a few degrees hotter. Fisher, we have additional intel. It seems they have two more terrorists who have infiltrated the waiting zone in the office area.
Fisher, you cannot leave any terrorists behind. This will jeopardize the rest of the mission.
Of course, ma'am. Of course.
That's strange.
Good work, Fisher. That takes care of all but Soft's men.
And the chatter.
We're nearly.
I suggest we go for a short break.
Should I tell somebody about that?
I think I heard somebody.
You're down!
We have an indication where Soft could be. He seems to have entered the ticketing area just below you. Fisher, spot Soft in the area below using your thermal and binoculars.
Okay, we've got him.
Affirmative. He's carrying the last ND-133 box.
Thanks, Lambert.
Soft's men cut the power from above.
Cutting off potential interruptions. You need to get up there fast.
If you can smash your way through the emergency exit, there's a crawl space that will let you up onto the catwalks.
Get to it. We don't have much time.
Incoming flights, we've discussed this. Right. What about our Midway and Vegas flights? I don't want to release until they're disembarked. Yes, but are they off the plane yet?
Minutes on the timer.
Damn. That's five less than we were counting on. Even my Osprey, we couldn't get it safely out of LA city limits. We need something to seal it in.
It would have to be reinforced steel to withstand the force of decompression.
We'll evacuate the airport. That should keep casualties below 1,000. Fisher, maybe you can get low fast. If the box decompresses inside some kind of container in the basement, we may be able to get casualties down to the dozens.
I've got a better idea.